जय हिंद माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू मैथमेटिक्स क्लास. एज यू नो, वी हैव द रिविजन शेड्यूल फॉर द कमिंग थ्री डेज, 28, 29 एंड 30. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव प्लान्ड द एग्जाम पोर्शंस फॉर द थ्री डेज इन दिस ऑर्डर. इन द फर्स्ट डे वी आर डूइंग द थ्री चैप्टर्स, नंबर सिस्टम्स, पॉलिनोमियल्स, कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री. In the second day of revision, we will discuss the lessons linear equations in two variables, lines and angles, triangles, statistics. During the third day of our revision, we will discuss the lessons quadrilaterals, Heron's formula and probability. Dear students, mathematics revision should be proper and effective. It can be achieved only by thorough practice. The more you are practicing more problems, you will develop confidence to write the exam. Also, you can maintain time management and finish your answers by time. Hope all of you understood. So do a very good practice and revise all the answers properly. Now we can discuss about the question paper. The total marks 80 and the time duration is 3 hours. Now in the question paper, there are two parts, part A and part B. Part A contains two sections, that is questions 1 to 16, 1 mark each, and questions 17 to 20, 4 marks each. In part B, there are three sections. Questions 21 to 26 are 2 marks each. Questions 27 to 33, 3 marks each. And questions 34 to 36 are 5 marks each. Both part A and part B have internal choices for you, so that whenever you attempt the question that is having internal choices, you should select the proper question whose answer you know very well, so that you can manage the time very well and score good marks. So dear children, work very hard, because hard work only will give you success. So hope all of you will practice well, and you will be provided question bank that will come only through parent app. So practice all the questions and answers and do a thorough revision. Okay children, so study well, prepare well, and pray God every time for your success, and do a good revision. I pray God for all of you to do good in your exams and get top marks. So all the best children. So we will learn all the important concepts of the lessons in the coming videos. Thank you.